Hey there, everybody. This is John Stauffer, and I'm here to bring you a tech tip from Streamingteacher.com. Today, I want to show you how to look at your backplot for turning operations in either a radial or diameter view. So let's check this out. Here, I've got a turning operation for this part, and I'm going to go ahead and backplot this. And if I look in the details down here, which you can find if you hit this little button in the upper corner to expand, I'm going to run this up a little bit, and you'll see that this is reading an X value. So that's the X value that the machine would see when it's running in radial mode. Now, if I wanted to see this in diameter instead, maybe that just makes more sense because that's how it's drawn in the print. We can do that. Go ahead and hit the green check. We need to go over to the planes. And if you don't already have one, you want to create a plane called plus D plus Z. That is a standard lathe plane that shows everything in diameter. Now with that in our list down here, we want to set that as our C and T plane. Once we do that, we can go back to toolpaths and backplot. If I run it up around the same area, we'll see this now shows as a D value with the diameter here. So it's a little easier to read and compare to a print. Another tip is once you've created that plane and you've set that C and T, go ahead and save that as a new view sheet. I called mine in diameter. That way I can work on this view sheet to do all of my actual programming, and I can work in this view sheet to do my backplots and double check my diameters before having to go into verify or simulation for the machine. If you are going to use this method, make sure you go into your settings for your view sheet and make sure that you have basically everything turned on. In order to make this work correctly, you have to at least have the C plane and T plane checkboxes turned on. I hope you enjoyed that tech tip from Streaming Teacher. If you like this video, go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. But more importantly, if you're looking for Mastercam training content, head on over to streamingteacher.com.